Juggling in 3D. Juggling in 3D. Look at that.
Uh-oh.
Totally caught him.
We got a spotter right there, right there, sir. Yeah, yeah. I don't care what medication you're on. The face didn't change, but the bladder never lies.
Oh.
Wow. It's not a showstopper, but it certainly slows it down.
Three up, pirouette. Oh my God! Whoa!
Whoa! That was terrible! You should rep for Novartis. I know.
Is it possible to point that one light a little more directly into my eyeball? Can you do that? I can still see a little. Just want to fully take me out, that'd be nice.
And you can turn up the intensity, we're still pink in the middle.
That's better, thank you.
All three.
Oh! Yes! Oh! Come on, let's dance like PC3. On a course a couple months ago in Santa Fe, New Mexico, Dan started pulling out some clubs and playing with this idea. To be quite honest, I never thought it would have a future, but here he is just a few months later in Las Vegas performing it, taking a regulation golf ball, balancing it on his three-wood, laying a 7-iron on top of the ball and placing this impossible configuration upon his forehead. And as if that wasn't enough, and judging by your response, it's not. He'll... We just make it up. You judge. He'll attempt to spin... to spin the top club. Oh, you've always been short with the putter. Try standing up on your toes. What is that, Rocky? Really? Nice job! Nice job, Dan! I got it. Nice job, Daniel! Oh, there you go. Oh. Oh.
Yes. Move your arms, Barry. Move your arms. Number two, the one I call the Widowmaker. Nice! Nice, Barry! Number three, I don't know what to say because he's never gotten this far before. Yes! The water flies. It's gone into his eyes. He can barely see. Oh, the humanity! If he gets this final one, the years of sacrifice. Folks, I don't think a standing ovation is out of line. Yes!
Oh,
Barry! Oh, nicely done.
Oh! Thank you, guys. You don't have to... Oh, man. You're going to stand here, and you're Lou, and what do you do here with Invisalign?
Vice President of Clinical Strategic Relations.
Ooh, Mr. Fancy.
That's weird. Usually, this is a very dangerous stunt. Usually, they just throw someone from shipping.
Well, the first.
Oh, that's cool. That's cool. I like that.
Feet together, hands by your sides, head straight forward. And don't worry, because the Raspini brothers have never killed a man on stage under that name.
Final set, six knives.
Four arms.
And let's hear it for your VP, Mr. Lou Schumann.
Schumann.
Oh man, you're free.
Oh man, you're awesome, really.
Hey guys, thank you so much. It's been a lot.
Thank you, you guys.